While all of you were saying, we want Cody, there was one man out there who absolutely 100% did not want to hear it. That same man happens to be the most famous human being alive, a potential presidential nominee, the original people's champion, the same man who coined the term Cody Crybabies.